DP, mid laners, junglers. This is going to be a 3-on-3, maybe a 4-on-4. First dive comes in, and Tarzan is getting eliminated. Mad Lions fighting for their lives, and so far, they're going to kill to save them. A double kill is in. One traded back, but that's just a buff transfer. Umanoid has doubles.
Mad Lions just find themselves 3 kills so early on into the game. This is exactly what I was talking about with how Mad use their prior when they do get early leads. They just suffocate you as much as possible and they leverage their item advantages to find more kills.
Ale willing to fight and okay, Tarzan just dead. Blue buff grabbed and Ale, by the way, just losing XP. He's not allowed to get anything from the 3 minion waves that are crashing down there, fighting back for his life. He'll find a stun, but you can't kill a level 4 Nami. It's not really gonna happen. So you're flashed down, ult down, and still just getting destroyed.
Ale is crying so hard right now as it is a transfer of the mid pressure.
Oh, Elioia gets the tackle. They know he's got no escapes, and you are not allowed to lane, my friend. Just got the mind control. He's built different. Mad Lions have a 4,500 gold lead.
Back to top lane.
Yeah, hold on. There's stuff going on. I can't do my opinions. We got to talk about the hard facts, which is that Mad Lions are picking up kills everywhere, forcing the TP out. Icon's in. That just means more gold turn. Yeah, that means another champion to kill. Icon delivers himself. Thank you very much. Delivery achieved.
Into the late game. Ah, I can see it. I see it. There it is.
Elioia?
The thing in the
Elioia? No way.
Oh, buddy.
No way. This game keeps delivering laughs.
Why is he?
Where did he summon the first one?
Because Mad Lions don't even need that Rift Herald.
He is right behind, and now they're going for a TP attack, the collapse.
Not gonna shockwave him away, so it's gonna be the 2v1, 3v1 as Tarzan's here as well. Big damage on Icon, jumping to minions to stay alive. Arma solo kills one, but Gwen is not immune for much longer. It'll be a dragon and a kill traded back and forth. Comet, if you smite early, he's got 2 chances to steal. Managed to wait that one out as well. No problems, and now we are on to a Baron rush. Mad Lions hoping to get this 3rd win off the help of a Baron. 22 minutes in. Humanoid right now alongside Kaiser gonna be the ones to zone out the team. Tarzan, the one with smite, not allowed anywhere near it. The vision control is too good. The gold difference is too large. And Mad Lions,
Wandy,
once again, waited out! And he smited at the 47. That was nearly stolen by Comet. Iwandi forced a flash away. That was a T not crossed. Mad Lion's a little bit lucky to get the Baron.
This pathway, so you aren't surprised on your entry here. An attempt.
Nope.
Zig's ultimate is available. You always have to keep that in mind. Both the ult and the Comet. It's going to burn down so quickly, though. He's got to throw it now.
Light throws it. They wait it out. Down to 400.
Well,
and Smitten at the very end. Smote, technically, but I like Smitten. All right, so Baron claim number 2 for Mad Lions. Let's see if they can end the game during it. Just maybe. Zig's ult gonna land. Good damage on a Kaiser. Good zone used by Humanoid. Can they stop Tarzan in time? In the front line they go. The dive is in. Humanoid is down 1-for-1. Ale comes down as well. Is this gonna be a fight that somehow LNG wins? Looks unlikely. Karzi does drop. Ale knocked into a bubble. The Aqua Prison. And we're gonna have the stun into the wall. The kill comes across. And only Ziggs is left alive.
And just like that, Mad Lions are able to wipe LNG off the map. 4 members do go down, and respectable fight for LNG. They did what they could. They knew that this was the last Hail Mary play, but their Nexus will fall unless Light has something to say about it.
Mad Lions force us into a 4-way tie. Everyone's life is still to be found in this group. Armit will knock down the last of the turrets, and these teams will rematch in an elimination game. Mad Lions and LNG will fight for 1 quarterfinal spot. Team Liquid and Gen G will fight for the other.